I'm Sabrina Carpenter, and I'm taking over Radio Disney. I love being able to talk to you all and playing songs you want to hear, so let's do it. Hello?
Hi.
Hi, what's your name?
Coventry.
Hi, Coventry. I'm Sabrina, and I'm in love with your name.
Thank you.
Do you have a question?
What country besides the USA would you like to tour?
Oh, that's a great one. I'd probably love to go to France. There's a lot of countries I want to go to, though. I want to go to the UK. I want to go to Brazil. So there's a lot of places I want to go, definitely, that are on my list. Where would you like to go? I mean, you don't have to tour, but where would you like to go?
I'd probably like to go to Spain.
To Spain? That's a good one. Well, thank you for the question, Coventry.
Okay. Yeah.
Bye, Coventry.
Bye.
We have another caller. Hello, who's this?
This is Allison.
Hi, Allison. Nice to meet you.
Hi. What is your inspiration for writing a song when you're writing a song?
Oh, that's a great question. Thank you. I get inspiration from everything, actually. I mean, there's really no limit to what you can write about. That's why I think the writing is so cool, because it's just like, you know, your feelings down on paper. So if you want to write about a person, if you want to write about a place, if you want to write about something that hasn't even happened, if it's in your own imagination, you can write about it. So I think that's what is really cool about songwriting, because it's limitless. Do you like to songwrite? Do you like to write songs? What do you like to write about?
Well, when I'm in school, I usually have to write stuff, but when I'm home, I like to write stories.
Oh, that's so cool. I love to write stories as well. That's awesome. Thank you so much, Allison.
Okay, bye.
Nice to meet you. Bye. It's Sabrina Carpenter, and I had such a blast taking over Radio Disney. Thanks for hanging out with me. I love you guys so much. You guys have been a blast to talk to. Thank you for your questions. Stay awesome, and thank you for listening. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.